So, it seems the Black Ops 3 is out now. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. That's what I'm gonna say. Fuck yeah! I love the Call of Duty games. They rock my freaking socks, man. It is a great fucking game. Great game. Great game. There's a lot of different things about, it's being said about this, like this game is going to have this, and this kind of game is gonna have this. But all in all, I think it's the same fucking thing, and that's awesome. Pretty much the same fucking thing, and I think it should stay that way forever. Stay that way all the time. They shouldn't change the base of the game, just the maps, because that's what makes it really fucking cool. It is a cool fucking game. A very fucking fun game to play. Tell you that. But I'm sure you already know that. I mean, who the fuck has not played a Call of Duty? It's a fucking really, 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 really fun fucking game. Really game. Really, really fun game. I didn't. It's no campaign mode on some games, and campaign mode on some. That's kind of screwed up, though. I think they fucked up a little. Not. I mean, I don't care because I don't fucking like campaign. Well, I mean, I do on older Call of Duties and shit, but on new ones, I don't even bother. But that shit, I think they screwed up a little. They should have worked a little bit harder to get that shit through. But I don't know. You never know what they were dealing with. I don't know. But I think they still probably could have made it, even though I guess they weren't the original makers. I mean, they just copied some other people copied the game into some shit to make the older generations have it or whatever. But still, whatever. It's a fucking great game.